have been some problems in Twitter, and we all know about it. So I'm just hoping that he brings the changes and makes it all about free speech. He's done a lot, and he's a very progressive person. Look at all the changes he's made. So as I said, I'm excited and I'm looking forward to see all the positive changes.
Yeah, if he doesn't allow the control of the conversations to limit hate speech, things like that, then I think it could be worse for people and create more of an antagonistic.
I think it is problematic that a man with a ton of power is controlling Twitter now and is the CEO of Twitter. I also think that the deal.